They're gonna be one of those teams that you just got you got to watch out for them because they came in strong, mm-hmm. you know. And the other thing is New Jersey. Mm-hmm. You know, again we're talking about a again we're talking about a one against the what was this one against the eight?
Mm-hmm.
You know, so 99-92, the East is sorry anyway. That's what I always say. The East is sorry anyway, and your high score with Atlanta was a cover. It was Kyle Korver. With 21 points.
And he's a deadly shooter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, so. but it's Atlanta though. I mean, it's in the East. You know, if they'd been in West, where do you think they would land? Would they be 62-22 if they was in the West?
No. No. They'll hit 50 games, but not 60. Not in the West. The seventh seed of Dallas Mavericks had 50 wins.
Right, but they got listen to this. They got a deep bench, though.
True.
Their bench goes about 8 or 9 strong.
True.
Their bench is pretty deep.
You predicted the Hawks to go all the way, so.
I mean, well, I'm saying once you get to Cleveland. Once you get to Cleveland, right now Cleveland's up 72-79 on Baltimore. I mean, on Boston.
Right now?
Yeah.
And
they're in the fourth quarter.
The Cavs are up right now 1-0. Game one, Cavs 113, Celtics 100.
Oh, this is old.
What's that?
My update. I'm on the NBA update. They're saying it's 79-74.
Right now, 79. 74. Cleveland, 79. Boston, 74. 74.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm
right.
Not old.
You're right. No, it's okay. Not old. You're on point.
Okay. I'm making sure.
Who wins tonight?
Cleveland.
So they were 2-0?
Yeah. LeBron is not going to let them lose against Boston.
No. And he only.
And how does Boston get to the playoffs and you lose your best? You get rid of your best player?
Rajon Rondo.
Right. Maybe he wasn't their best player. Because he's not showing it to us.
Yeah. But, yeah, they beat the Celtics in game one, 113-100. And I believe Kyrie Irving had 31 points in this game. He's a good player, along with LeBron James. And you also got Kevin Love. Right. That's their big three. And it's apparent that they finally meshed together. They had a slow start to the season, but they got it together. So,
well, let's do this right here. Let's go to break.
We're going to break.
Yeah, because you know we got entertainment. We got entertainment coming up.
Okay, if you say so.
I mean, you take us to break?
We just took a break. Okay, no problem.
Can you take us to break?
Yes, sir.
You sure?
I'm positive.
You're positive.
You listen to 411 Sports Talk Radio on FaceTimeRadio.com. It is the 8 o'clock hour, and you know what time it is. It's Omind the Entertainer coming up from 8 to 9. Again, 411 Sports Talk Radio on FaceTimeRadio.com. We'll be right back.
Mercedes and money to blow. Not many know much about this girl. She fades in and out all over the world. You might be possessed by her wit and charm, but there's no need to be alarmed. She's a plain girl just like any other, but the difference is she strives to go first. She's strange,
and I like it.
She's
strange, she's just the way she is. She was so unique and oh so fine. She made me feel like a king and other things. In my head, I hit the bells ring, but I'll be okay.
gonna be alright, but I'll never forget what we did last night. When you scratch the scrap across the floor, and the place is filled with the ladies galore. She is the woman who's in the man, and she's the one that'll take your man. With fresh gear on, she steps in the place with preppy beats all over her face. How many skirts just fit so tightly? You can't look right, you have to look twice. But beware of the spike bands on her wrist and the sexy way her body twists. She's strange, so strange, but I didn't complain. She said yes to me when I ran my game. When we got to the spot where we wanted to be, she asked the man for room 1, 2, 3. But before we left, he whispered to me, she's S-T-R-A-N-J-A.
And I like it.
And I like it.
Just the way
just
she
is.
Walking down the avenue.
I like the way she does.
Always doing something new.
I didn't know the deal, so I took a chip to see what he said was really for real. So I went with her to room 1, 2, 3. She put the key in the door and then said to me, don't be surprised by what you see. But when I got inside, I just couldn't believe.
There are things in the crib that I won't describe. She's strange and that I can't deny. I was really tripped out, but so turned on. I wanted to stay until the break of dawn. So I made my call.
All right.
I worked it out and didn't need to go.
We are back in full effect.
What was that?
That was a cameo. I had to do that little, the little vibrator thing. I mean, not the vibrator.
Don't start that.
I had to do the...
Wow.
The echo.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'm going to let you slide on that, okay?
The echo, you know.
I'll let you slide on that.
Y'all, my...
Welcome at the 411 Sports Talk Radio on FaceTimeRadio.com.
I need to deal with y'all's minds.
No, that's your mind. It is 8 minutes after 8 Central Daylight Time in Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas. And guess who's on the line?
Oh, my.
Hello, oh, my. Oh, my.
It's Tuesday.
Oh, my.
She got that. She got them radio earphones.
You sound far away. Almost.
Are y'all making fun of me?
Now. Oh, you sound so much better. I don't know what happened.
Oh, my goodness.
It sounded like you was in the forest way in the back.
Oh, I probably was.
Well, hello,
I'm
am
back
I?
In society now. Well, hey there. What's up, 411 Sports?
Hey.
What's going on with you, entertainer?
I'm good. All is well. Man, can y'all believe that somebody stole my son's phone?
Wow.
I am so disturbed by that because I went through everything to get him that phone. But anyway, Apple is cool. They're taking care of us, so we're good, but still.
They will take care of you.
They do take care of you. They take good care of you. You get what you pay for, people.
So pay for it, basically. Are we doing an Apple commercial?
Yeah, so definitely. No.
Okay.
I'm talking about anything you get. Anything you get.
What if you don't pay for it? Then that's what you get.
Some cases, I've got a lot of good quality things for free.
All right. What you got for us today?
What is it that you have for us today?
No.
Oh, this is the entertainment hour.
No, the reason why I'm asking is because I wanted to spread off some stats. I wanted to talk about, so for he says, she said topic, by the way, is about sexting.
Oh, right? My.
Are you ready for that?
I'm ready, which is illegal, but keep going.
I'm not ready for it. I have a question. I have a question about that word, oh, my.
Okay.
Can you break it down and tell me or the audience the definition of sexting? Please.
Okay. The definition of sexting is to induce, create, or provide a sexual experience over a text message.
Well, you can't say that any better than that. Okay, I'm cool now.
Well, the term was first popularized in the early 21st century.
See, that's why I said I wanted you to spratle off some of those details. So earlier today, ladies, by the way, because I'm coming from the she said perspective, I was informed, which I did not know, and I appreciate the bench warmer for telling me, that there was a law in place, but I don't know what that is. So can you help us with what that is from the he said perspective, please?
Sure. It is a it's an illegal act, actually. Texas has a law. Texas does have a law out about sexting, and it's really concerning minors. Anytime you send images over your phone, anytime you send sexually explicit images over your phone, that is, that's a federal offense, actually.
Wow.
And there,
to a minor.
Yes. Well, I have to read it a lot further, but it does not. Mm-hmm. It does not say minor or non-minor. You know, they.
Well, I can see that.
Right now, they passed a teen. They passed a teen sexting law.
I got you.
Okay, so right
that
now
that means teen to teen. That means adult to teen. That means the fact that a minor is involved whatsoever. That's illegal.
Right, period. That's illegal. Yes, and it's actually a it's a federal offense, and there are law. Mm-hmm. Makers that are trying to make it a misdemeanor. Okay.
Oh, wow.
So right now, they've got some things out there where they've got a Class C misdemeanor to minors to send or receive sexting from other minors. Yeah. So that's minor to minor. The penalty may include a fine up to $500 or juvenile. You know, you can go to juvenile. Now, when it becomes from an adult to a minor, it becomes a federal offense.
I got you. I can see that.
So that.
And I agree. By the way,
I agree too. The question is, what happens when it's from adult to adult? Well, what about adult to adult?
Well, I feel like sexting, honestly, it shouldn't be at all. But if you are going to do that, it should be spouse to spouse. And when I say spouse, what I mean by spouse is a marriage.
It shouldn't be at all, yeah. Omar.
Now, here's what they say.
In
Texas, sexting can result in a state felony charges, including obscenity. Detainment in state prison for sexting is possible. February 1st, 2010, the state attorney general, Greg Abbott, announced adults with nude or semi-nude photographs on their mobile devices can be investigated and tried on felony child pornography charges.
You said child.
Yes. I'm like.
So.
Because when you think about the law, clearly it's in place for minors, period, across the board. It has nothing to do with adults, apparently.
You would think
so. It has to do with only minors.
You would think so, but this says on February 10th, he announced that adults with nude or semi-nude photos on their mobile devices mm-hmm. can be investigated and tried on felony child pornography charges.
But you're still saying child.
Right. He's charged on felony child pornography charges, but if he has adult nude photographs on his phone, the charge is felony child pornography. It's not saying I'm going to send it to a child. It's not saying we're going to receive it from a child. If I have it on my phone, I could be tried for felony child pornography.
That don't make any sense.
Well, they're just using the word.
It sounds like a deviant, a deterrent. It sounds like something to say, hey, listen, nasty people of the world, don't
yeah,
be nasty
right.
around kids.
Right.
It sounds like if you're doing this, we might potentially investigate you for doing this to a child if we even know you've done it.
Yeah, if you got it on your phone, yeah. I'm going to act as if you done sent it to a child, and I'm going to investigate you on those charges, even though you may not have sent it to a child. I'm still going to investigate you on those charges.
That just don't make sense to me. Something is not clicking.
Basically, don't put it on your phone. That's basically it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it, period.
That's what it sounds like. It sounds like don't do it. And if you do, we're going to start thinking of you as a potential child molester or a potential threat to a child because you shouldn't have it on your phone.
Wow. Exactly.
Wow.
So basically, don't do it.
Don't do it.
That's crazy. Okay.
And to be quite honest, let's go. Let's take law out. Let's go he say, she say.
Okay.
Okay. Can we do that?
Let's do it.
All right. To be quite honest, I don't see the point of it.
Yeah.
This
isn't going to be the best he say, she say.
Yes.
I am totally in a billion % agreement. But I will.
Go ahead.
I will say this. Women go here with me. Women are just as visual as men.
Right.
Right. And when you're dealing with a relationship that's, I won't say long-term, because typically when you're married, there's no such thing as long-term, but there is